The wedding ceremony grew out of the fact that marriage was originally a community affair, not just the culmination of a decision of two individuals. Mating was of group concern as well as a personal function. The URANTIA Book, Paper 83, Section 4, Paragraph 1.